I think this is video number four on my square foot garden. Video number four. It is the 5th of July. And start off here with the corn that y'all saw got planted about a month or so ago. So, supposed to be knee high by the 4th of July. And it's pretty much belly button high for me. Anyway, so we can go down here. Oh my gosh, look at the kale. Got some giant chard there on the end. Some cabbage in the middle, the kale. See the eggplant? Gosh, I went vertical on the tomatoes. I got my vertical trellises up, so I'm going to train the tomatoes to go that way. Leave the rest for the rest of these nice little vegetables. I got some Brussels sprouts right there, but as you can see, greens for the salad. Oh, that's choy. Chinese cabbage, bok. Choy, not pok. Choy. And on the other side of the corn here is bush beans, more beans, and the fava beans are just blowing up. Blowing up, about ready to go into bloom. They're vegging pretty hard. Over here, as you can see, the eggplant is coming along very nicely, but the cilantro went right to seed. And there's some basil and some oregano. Basil, eggplant. There's more bok choy, planted in with the bok choy. More corn, little items planted in beneath the corn. Spinach, I think. Spinach, and the celery is over there moseying right along. Over here we have more peppers, and as you can see, in this tomato plant, a bunch of dying flowers, which, as we all know, leaves tomatoes and the flowers die. So the squash is getting ready to go up that trellis. More fava beans. And in between we have some broccoli. Flores. And there's some other heirloom tomatoes. Peppers. I've eaten peppers the last couple days. Right out of the garden. Just come out and pick them. Anchos, bells, snagged a couple jalapenos. Took the only black jalapeno that I had and ate it. It was great. This is about some more stuff getting ready to go in. Some peppers, some basil, some herbs. Second wave. Oh, let's see, I think I got soybean. Soybean right there with some lettuce. Different kinds of lettuce. Six different kinds of lettuce. And some mustard greens. More tomatoes at another stage. Got some melons. I think it's kind of late for the melons, but they're going in the ground anyway. Some more winter squash. Which is what this is over here. Winter squash. Winter squash. Corn, and some mustard greens, potato, patches coming along great, and right here, I think I'll tell you what that is later. Over there we got the root vegetables going in. We got carrots, radishes, and onion sets, and along the north side there, that would be cucumbers, and they will go vertical too as well. Oh, look at the pretty flower. So out of the pretty flowers, when they die, comes zucchinis and vegetables and stuff. There's another little patch of what those are. So once these get big enough, I'll explain what they are. And that is the next the next project where I got stuff going in, or the next area where I got stuff going in, it's about 8 by 4, 4 by 8. But as you can see, I got a whole lot in a not very big, not very much real estate. And yeah, the lady I live with planted some grass in there. No idea why. Well, thanks for listening to my square foot garden update. Hopefully y'all are planting your own gardens and saving your seeds. Remember, we don't do GMO seeds in this garden. Thanks. Have a great day.